Christ and your strong belief in Jesus as Lord and Savior of your life. In this temporary gospel, we now baptize you in the name of the Father, in the name of His Son, Jesus Christ, and in the name of the Holy Spirit Comforter. Let everybody say, Amen.
Amen.
Good. We give God thanks for this great witness. You're okay, Cedar, man? Make sure you're okay. All right. God bless you. God bless you. Today, we are very, very happy for this great witness. And see, the Addiman is now part of the seventh day and in this church. Worldwide, too.
Amen. Yeah.
Let us bow our heads, Pastor. Brian, let us bow your head and pray before she leaves the room.
Let's pray. Our Father, remember, we thank you for Sister Addiman, who has buried herself in the water river baptism and has risen to walk in the of life. We pray, Lord, just as all the Holy Spirit came down on Jesus when he was baptized in 27. Pray, Lord, the Holy Spirit will come down upon her today and she will enjoy her walk with you so much so. When you come for your children, she too will be able to love us to you. We thank you for hearing. We thank you for blessing and we thank you for answering. Work our work in and through her life as we pray. For Christ's sake.
Amen. Amen. God bless you, Simon. We will help you know the change. Thank you one time. You're on no haste. You have a whole day.